Game Show Network. All play, all day. It's time to register. To play our interactive game shows, call 1-800-537-GAME now. It's fast, it's fun, and it's free. You only have to register once to play forever on Game Show Network.
Here it comes, television's most exciting hour, a fantastic prize. The fabulous 60-minute prize is right. Cher Brodeur, come on down. Cher Brodeur, come on down. Mayo McDonald, come on down. Benjamin Taylor, come on down. And Emily Delgado Daniels, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Prize is Right. And now, here's the star of The Prize is Right, Bob Barker.
Right. Oh, I thank you. You hear that? You hear that? I love you. Not a bad looking guy either. Let's get down to business here. What is the first item up for bids and The Price is Right?
It's a handy compactor. A tap and fast compactor featuring simple safety key operation. The easy way to handle trash. It's neat, handy, easy to operate. Presses trash to 1/4 its normal volume from Tappan.
We are going to present that to the one of you who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Cher, what do you bid?
$300.
$300. Mayo, give me your bid.
$325.
What do you say, Benjamin?
$267.
Emily, I want your bid.
$299.
How much?
$299.
$299. The actual retail price is $340. The winner is Mayo. Mayo has won. Hello, Mayo.
Thank you so much.
Put you right over here, if I may. Did you read this as you came by here?
Yes, I certainly did.
What did it say?
Golden Road.
Golden Road. The Golden Road is all over our stage here. The Golden Road today begins with Rice-A-Roni. The Rice-A-Roni can help you win that prize right there.
A new set of golf clubs. From Tin Seeker Golf, a set of custom-made irons, woods, and bag investment casts in the finest stainless steel for greater distance, accuracy, playability, and quality from Tin Seeker.
You win those golf clubs, we'll go over here to the first bend in the Golden Road and give you a chance to win this.
A new dinette set. From Whitecraft, a beautiful five-piece rattan dining set featuring four elegant throne chairs and a glass-topped table from a cow line by Whitecraft.
And you win that. We go all the way to the end of the Golden Road, and at the end of the Golden Road, we have a prize that is at least $10,000 in prize. What is it today?
A new sports car! Five-speed 280 ZX sports car from Datsun. With power steering, air conditioning, power brakes, AM/FM stereo, cruise control, tinted glass, maintenance-free battery, electric windows, California emission, plus these options. Leather interior, GL package, and chrome package. Bob?
The Rice-A-Roni is 83 cents. We take that price tag. We stride briskly down the Golden Road. Are you striding briskly? You sure are. You're right behind me there. I lost you. You're striding so briskly. Now, here is the price of the golf clubs. One number is missing. Step right back here so everyone out yonder in television land can see. Now, the last two digits are a 4 and a 7. Is the first number a 3 or an 8 from this price tag?
3.
She says it's a 3.
Oh!
That's only happened a couple of times. I hate it when you don't even win the first prize in the Golden Raw. Oh, baby, yeah. We'll be back after this message. Yeah.
Klein Eyewear by Luxottica. What do you want people to see?
I want you to see fearlessness.
The unexpected.
I want you to see you don't need words to make a statement.
Let them see you in Anne Klein Eyewear by Luxottica.
Zach was a freshman in high school when Roy was born. Spies. Oh, I was very nervous about the difference in their ages. But he always treats Roy as if he's an equal.
Should we order pizza?
Okay. Roy adores the shirt that Zach gave him. Roy lives in that shirt, so it gets washed a lot. I just want to keep it looking great.
For clothes that get worn a lot, there's Tide. Regular detergents can leave clothes looking old, but Tide helps keep cotton clothes looking newer longer.
Roy feels so close to his brother. They're inseparable.
Now take in the outdoors. Fresh, cool, clean. Introducing Mountain Spring Tide with bleach. It leaves behind a fresh outdoor scent. It's gotta be Tide.
As autumn draws near, the mother readies her young for school. New outer coverings fortify them against the cooler weather. And the resourceful mother has packed Rice Krispies Treat Squares, knowing her brood will want them at school, when they return, and while they practice their day's lessons. Content with this wholesome goodie, the family settles in for a cozy year. Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treat Squares, regular or chocolate chip. How's your den stocked?
Snap, crackle, pop, wake up, call to the world.
We put Florida on sale. 4 days, 3 nights in Orlando. Just $99. Call now for first-rate accommodation. Florida on sale, $99. And kids stay free. Call now and get a bonus. 2 nights at Daytona Beach. Plus the Florida discount book. Florida is on sale. A $545 value. Orlando plus the beach. 5 nights in all. On sale, $99. Don't miss it.
Call now. 1-800-438-3838. Hurry. Space is limited.
The name of our next player is...
Josephine Reese. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Friday Night.
I thought I was just going to lead her on down, but she fooled me. Now, what did you say?
You don't know how long I've waited. Get here.
No, I don't, but I wonder how long you're going to wait before you get down there where you belong. You see, you can't start up here. You can't start up here. You have to
go.
You have to go down.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I thought I could just take her by the hand, you see, and lead her right on over there, and she grabbed, I had a hammer lock on me here. All right, what are we going to bid on now, fellas?
A new wicker recliner. Deep plush seat highlighted by wicker frame and slender graceful design are blended into contemporary luxury. Great Wind Action Recliner from Lane.
Josephine, you get to bid first.
$655,
and now Benjamin.
$475.
$475. Emily, what do you think?
$539.
$539, and I go to Cher.
$475.
$475 for Cher. You can't bid $475. Benjamin bid $475.
$450.
$450 we'll accept. The actual retail price is $600. You win, Emily. Emily, come on. I'm standing around up here waiting for you, Emily. Right back here. Now, Emily, I am going to give you a chance to win that.
An exciting trip to Holland. We'll fly two of your round-trip air coach to Los Angeles to the Netherlands for a six-night stay European plan at the Amsterdam Marriott Hotel in the heart of Old Amsterdam. All the convenience of a modern hotel with Old Amsterdam charm. Beautiful rooms and lounges from Marriott Hotels. Bob?
Emily is telling me that she's ready to fall apart. Emily, those are mighty good-looking parts to fall apart here now. We want you to win that trip, and you will if you press this button and stop this rangefinder when the price of that trip is in the red area. You see, that moves slowly up the scale. It's as simple as that. You understand, don't you?
No.
You don't. Well, on a cue from me, the rangefinder will move slowly up the scale over 3,800, 3,900, 4,000, and so on. When you believe the price of the trip is in the red area on the rangefinder, you press this button. You understand, don't you? Step over here. Don't press that button until you want to stop the rangefinder, because we can't start it again for 48 hours. Start that rangefinder, please. Don't press the button until you want to stop it. Do you have any idea how much the trip would be?
No.
You're going to wait for inspiration, huh? All right. Step right back over here. The audience is moaning because I'll bet y'all think she stopped it too soon, don't you? Well, we don't know. Let's find out how much is that trip. They are right. It's $4,020. Emily, thank you for... missed it by more than 20. You missed it by about 30. About 30. Thank you, Emily. Bye-bye. We'll be back to play another pricing game after we do a little business with you.
It's coming. America's best clean air upright line now offers a dramatic new improvement. Now you can have a wind tunnel by Hoover that's actually self-propelled. Self-propelled so you can have the best clean air upright in a new model that's so easy to use it almost works by itself. Many ordinary vacs scatter much of the dirt. Wind tunnel harnesses the power of the wind to get carpets cleaner than any other clean air upright. Watch. In test after test, Wind Tunnel picks up more dirt than any other clean air upright. Now, what would you expect to pay for a vacuum cleaner this phenomenal? Well, call now, and this new self-propelled Wind Tunnel can be yours for only 5 easy payments of only $79.99. But self-propelled isn't the only reason this Wind Tunnel is better. Simply switch the lever and see through the window that the brush roll stops for cleaning hard surfaces. Also, Wind Tunnel has edge groomers on both sides that help you clean right up to any baseboard. And when you return the handle to the upright position, the brush roll stops, automatically shifting Wind Tunnel's cleaning power to our super stretch hose, which reaches up to 20 feet for incredible range. And unlike cyclonic machines that use dirt cups, which are messy to empty, Wind Tunnel has a convenient and clean allergen filtration system. A system that traps 100% of dust mites and 99.98% of ragweed and grass pollens. So call for your self-propelled Wind Tunnel today. Just 5 easy payments of only $79.99. And if you act now, we include all these extras, a $50 value, free. Call now for the new self-propelled Wind Tunnel by... Self-propelled Wind Tunnel. Does it like you?
John, who do you have for us now?
I'm going to get you Tanya Hodek. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Tanya.
Hi.
Welcome to Contestant Row. Do we have something to bid on, please?
A new swimming pool. A swimming pool for Muskin Corporation is 15 foot by 25 foot oval above ground pool, complete with filter, made in a skid and skimmer, the Granville Pool from Muskin.
Tanya, you got to bid on that first. Tanya.
Yeah.
What do you bid?
$750.
$750. Cher, what do you think?
$1,800.
How much?
$1,800.
Josephine, your turn.
$1,200.
Now Benjamin.
$701.
$701. The actual retail price is $1,328. Josephine. Now Josephine is going to make a return engagement. Or going to have a return engagement on the stage. Now she's lost. Josephine over here. Yeah. I tell you, you do more wandering around than anybody I've had here in a long
time. You'll wonder?
Yeah, she was over there making friends with a couple of cameramen, and I was waiting for her over here. Now, this is your second time on stage.
Yeah.
You know, you're one of the few people who've done this. Because once you've been on The Price is Right, you can never be a contestant again. But you've been on stage twice.
Uh-oh.
Yes.
I better watch it.
No, you're going to do fine. I have a feeling that you're going to win. What is she going to win?
A new camping trailer. Starlight by Starcraft. It's lightweight, easy to tow. It's fully equipped with 3-burner carry-out range, drapes, icebox. Sleeps 6 comfortably, sets up in minutes. The Starlight Camper from Starcraft. And it's a prize worth $3,699.
We're going to play the shell game for that fine prize. That's what we're going to do. Take your place right there. All right, I am going to move the shells around just a bit. One of the shells has a ball under it. And all you have to do is put a chip beside the shell that has the ball under it, and you win that nice prize. Now, these are the chips right here. I am going to give you a chance to... Don't touch the chip. I am going to give you a chance to win that chip, and what, John?
Black & Decker's new Spotlighter rechargeable light. The store's in its own recharger, so it's bright, easy to find, fully charged. The Spotlighter from Black & Decker.
How much is it not? It is not $42. Is it higher or lower?
It's lower.
You say lower, and it says lower, and now you get the chip. Put it by one of the shelves. I'm moving down here a little closer to you so you don't have to reach so far. Okay, John, what's next?
Baker's Secret, the complete line of non-stick bakeware by Echo. Muffins, breads, cakes won't stick in Baker's Secret pans. The secret is out.
Janice, will you please show us the wrong price? The wrong price is $38. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
She says it is higher. Show us. Oh, no. John, what do we have next?
We have Presto's Popcorn Now that uses hot air, not hot oil to popcorn, featuring automatic buttering and continuous non-stick popping.
And on this price tag, we have $29. The right price higher or lower?
Higher.
She says it is higher. Is she right? She is. She won that, and she gets another chip. Very well, John, what is the last prize?
It's the Haeger washable suit, designed to be machine washable and dryable, and it'll keep its great looks and fit, wash after wash after wash.
And what is the last price tag, please? $148. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower is her answer. Is her answer correct? Yes. Then she gets another chip. All right. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to start here. If it's here, you win. I'm going to go here, you win. If it's go here, you win. If it's not in one of those three, it has to be here and you lose, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It is not there. Not there. It is not there. Not there. Your last chance to win. There it is. There's that ball. You have won. Yes. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? I don't think you, ladies and gentlemen, heard her question. What was your question?
I said, what did I win?
What did she win? Don't you remember that camper that I... That's yours.
Woo!
Yes. Take care of her, will you please? She needs help. Showcase show... Bye-bye, Josephine. Showcase showdown number one after this match.
Out there, I'm Steve Saunders, and I'm your new host for Final Jeopardy. And now we're going to be playing two times a night, Monday through Friday. That's right. Two chances to win. And I got to tell you, I'm looking forward to spending some quality phone time with you guys. So tune in here with me, Steve Saunders, to play and win Final Jeopardy on Game Show Network. Once after Match Game around 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, and again after Tattletales around 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. Come on, give me a call. I'm waiting.
Some days it's crazy. My hair doesn't need a stylist. It needs a therapist. And that's just what I got with Pantene Pro-V Treatment Conditioner to calm damaged cuticles, adding shine and control. Pantene Pro-V, the No More Crazy Hair Days Conditioner.
We put Florida on sale. 4 days, 3 nights in Orlando. Just $99. Call now for first-rate accommodation. Florida on sale, $99. And kids stay free. Call now and get a bonus. 2 nights at Daytona Beach, plus the Florida discount book. Florida is on sale. A $545 value. Orlando plus the beach. 5 nights in all. On sale, $99. Don't miss it.
Call now. 1-800-438-3838. Hurry. Space is limited.
Let me tell you about how UC Lending took care of our little discipline problem. My husband and I had no discipline when it came to credit cards. The minimum payments alone were killing us.
I see that a lot.
The bank wouldn't even talk to us about a consolidation loan.
But I would.
My husband's brother told us about UC Lending. I called and got Albert.
Al.
He really took the time to listen to what we needed.
I always do that.
He took all our credit cards and other bills and put them on one payment.
A lower payment.
We saved $468 a month.
That's a lot of money.
Thanks to UC Lending, we can afford to do something really special. Send all the boys to camp!
Yes!
If you own your home, call UC Lending now and let's see what we can do for you.
John, get a dollar on the wheel in one spin or a combination of two spins. You win $1,000 and you get a bonus spin. If the wheel stops on this green section or this green section in the bonus spin, it's worth $5,000 more. If it stops on the $1 in the bonus spin, that's worth $10,000 more. And not only that, the one of you three who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase at the end of the show. Are you ready to spin?
Yes.
Get busy, Mail. Spin that wheel. Here is the first spin of the first showcase showdown on The Price is Right today. Here comes that $1. A little rapid. You have 80 cents. Do you wish to spin again?
No.
No. Take your place right over there. Emily, spin that wheel. Spin that wheel, Emily. Be sure it goes all the way around. Now listen, they are going to boo you. Now, not yet. Not yet, audience, not yet. Now that does not count. That doesn't count. Boo. Go ahead. You know why they're booing you? Because you didn't spin it hard enough to go all the way around. It started on 80, and it only got to here. Now, every time you do that, they're going to boo. And your friends, where do you live?
Irvine.
When you go return to Irvine, your friends are going to point the finger of scorn and laugh at you because you were humiliated on The Price is Right by not spinning the wheel hard enough.
Okay, I'm going to do it hard.
All right, get this handle up here. It'll make it easier. Okay. Here you go. All right, now that's better. See how they react? Now they're your friends again. Now here she may get that dollar again. She has to beat 80 cents, and she has a quarter. Now spin it again. Spin it again. This is your second spin. You have one quarter. This is spin number two. She has a quarter. This is her second spin. She's trying to beat 80 cents. And what do we have here? We do not have a win. 30 cents total. Okay, Emily, thank you for being on our show. Josephine, get over there. Now, spin that wheel, Josephine. Josephine won a camper and didn't even know it. Spin that wheel. You are trying to beat 80 cents, and if you do, you get into the showcase at the end of the show. You may have done it. Not quite. 25. Spin it again. Now, spin it again. She was about to leave. I tell you, she doesn't know what we're doing yet. Don't you watch The Price is Right?
Yes, every day.
Well, you know you get two spins then. You are about to leave here. You'll have a quarter. Now, you're trying to beat 80 cents. If it gets to 65, you've done, but it didn't. Josephine, thank you. You've been a sweet contestant. You, Mayo, have won the first showcase showdown. You'll be in the showcase at the end of the show. Right now, let you and I watch this.
Have you won the lottery? Receiving a structured settlement? Woodbridge Sterling Capital can get your money in one lump sum. Not once a month, not once a year, but today.
Before I won the lottery, I used to work here. Now I bought the gas station, convenience store, a body shop, and a bakery thanks to Woodbridge Sterling Capital.
Now I can go out and start my own business and be my own boss. Thanks to Woodbridge Sterling, they made it possible.
For a lump sum, call Woodbridge Sterling today.
My name is Marjorie. I'm 65 and on Medicare. I use insulin to control my diabetes, and I'm low on my diabetic testing supplies. I should be driving to the drugstore now, but I'm not. Medicare covers my supplies, and I could be filling out these forms now, but I'm not. I could be paying out of pocket for all my daily testing supplies, but I'm not. Thanks again. Liberty Medical does it all for me.
Great news. Now Medicare covers diabetic testing supplies for everyone who tests their blood sugar. Get free home delivery with the cost billed directly to Medicare. You'll have no upfront out-of-pocket expense, no trips to the drugstore, no forms to file.
I could be just a little pressed for time and cash, but I'm not.
For more information on home delivery, call Liberty Medical at 1-800-801-6677. That's 1-800-801-6677. You'll save money and time.
John, what's the next name on your list?
Bob, it's Edward Costello. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Prize is Right.
Couldn't hear you, Edward. Speak.
It's about time.
It's about time?
Barker power, I call it.
Barker power. Edward, how many times have you been here?
Never.
Well,
I'll watch you every day, though.
But how are we going to tell you to come on down if you don't come to the show?
You just got to play it right and be lucky.
Well, you're here, and you're in contestant's row, and we're ready to see the next item up for bids. It's on the turntable.
A new ceiling fan. Emerson ceiling fans, a modern way to add comfort and elegance to any room in your home and helps keep you cool in summer, warm in winter. It's from Emerson.
What do you bid on it, Edward?
$592.
$592. Benjamin, it's your turn.
$435.
$435. Tanya.
$400.
$400 even. Your bid, Cher.
$1.
$1. She thinks you three have all bid too high, so she bid $1. She has everything from $1 to $400 now. And the actual retail price, $300. Cher did it. She used her pretty little head. Right over here beside me, Cher. Now... What?
My father's going to be so pleased. He watches you every day.
Does he? Where does your father live?
Escondido.
And what's his first name?
Virgil.
Virgil, here she is right here on The Price is Right, and we have every reason to believe that she's going to win four prizes, one of which is $1,010, $1,356, $1,880, and $1,558. Boy, $1,1321, $26, $27, $30. That's a lot of money involved there, Cher. What are the prizes, please?
A car stereo system, a new washer dryer, a handsome set of luggage, and a color TV with remote control. First, Sound Barrier's quality car stereo system, an AM/FM radio cassette player, a graphic equalizer, amplifier, and speakers. Reliable car stereo equipment from Sound Barrier. Second, the Zenith Decorator Series System 3 console with computer space command remote control and color sentry for beautifully rich, clear color pictures from Zenith. Next, a Kelvinator heavy-duty laundry pair that features four wash cycles, four water temperatures, water saver control. Companion dryer has four automatic dry temperatures, three time dry temperatures, and an air fluff cycle. From Kelvinator, one of the white consolidated industries. And finally, Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric and colors, including Times Square from Skyway. And there they are, Bob.
Put these price tags on the stands in front of the prizes. They fit. Come back here, pull this arm down, and see how many you have right. If you have anything less than all four, you go back and make changes. You have 45 seconds in which to get all this done. Now, Virgil knew all that. Did you know that?
No, but he did know it.
He did know it. And he's pulling for you right now. As I say, on your mark, get set, go, Cher. Hurry up now. You have only 45 seconds total. You have 40 left. Okay. Now you have two in place. Hurry. 34 seconds. Hurry up. Okay. Virgil, I don't know about her. Pull that arm down. Two right, two wrong. Now change a couple of them. 22 seconds. 21. The audience is trying to help her. They didn't like that. Oh, what is she doing? Oh, has she done a good thing? Pull the arm down. All wrong. Change them. All wrong. Four. That's right. Get that one back. Two. Okay. Time's up. You got, that's all right. You got that back. Let's hope. Come over here now and pull the arm down, Cher. Pull the arm down. Let's hope you have two right. You do. She didn't win this, did she? No, but she did win this, didn't she? Yeah. Didn't win this, did she? No, but she did win that. You won the two most expensive prizes. Tell Virgil hello. Bye-bye. There's more Price Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pressing games and the fabulous showcases coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. The RainSoft computerized water treatment system softens your water, filters, and purifies it, providing ideal water for every use in your home from RainSoft.
Zach was a freshman in high school when Roy was born. Surprise. Oh, I was very nervous about the difference in their ages, but he always treats Roy as if he's an equal.
Can we order pizza?
Okay. Roy adores the shirt that Zach gave him. Roy lives in that shirt, so it gets washed a lot.
I just want to keep it looking great.
For clothes that get worn a lot, there's Tide. Regular detergents can leave clothes looking old, but Tide helps keep cotton clothes looking newer longer.
Roy feels so close to his brother. They're inseparable.
Now take in the outdoors. Fresh. Cool. Clean. Introducing Mountain Spring Tide with bleach. It leaves behind a fresh outdoor scent. It's gotta be Tide.
America. Regina announces a free home trial. Regina will send you the amazing Regina Steamer Carpet Cleaner absolutely free to prove to you that just one touch of a button can restore the original beauty to your carpets. Now, thanks to the genius of Regina, the everyday pollution and soil that sticks to your shoes and attaches to the fiber of your carpet, dirt and grime that even the best vacuum can't remove, can be cleaned quickly and easily. The secret of our Regina Steamer is its easy load cartridge system and its ingenious double helix deep cleaning brush designed to lift, groom, and extract dry even the dirtiest carpets, restoring their life. The Regina Steamer also deep cleans upholstery, draperies, mattresses, car interiors, and kitchen floors. Regina's still number one. Grooming, washing, extracting dry. Our Regina Steamer Carpet Cleaner gets out the sticky stuff with just one touch of a button. So call for your free, no-obligation home trial. Because where vacuuming leaves off, the genius of Regina begins. You must be 18 years or older to call.
John, do you have another player for us?
Indeed I do, Bob Barker. It's Reuben Jones. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Yeah. It affects you the same way it did me, Edward. Johnny said Reuben Jones... Having a little problem there, are you, Reuben?
Can I help her?
Her shirt's about to come. You don't need to help her, Edward. No.
I think so.
But when John said Reuben Jones, I thought we were going to have three men in a row here. I bet your daddy expected a son and named you Reuben.
He sure did.
Is that the story? We want to see what Reuben and the other three will bid on next. What is it?
A new bar glow. Imported from Italy, this Corello bar makes beverages available around the world with plenty of storage space. Easy to move from place to place, the Corello Rolling Bar.
Reuben gets to bid on it first.
$500!
$500. Edward, what do you say?
Can I wait till everybody else bids?
I beg your pardon?
Can I wait till everybody else bids?
No, you're going to bid right now, Edward.
$590.
Benjamin, it's your turn.
$410.
$410. Tanya.
$350.
$350. The actual retail price of the prize is $560. Reuben wins. And not only that, Reuben knew it. And came flying out of contestant's road. Hello, Reuben. Thank you. Now, Reuben, we hope to give you this.
A new living room group. A living room by Enrico Bartolini. Adjustable headrests give you the ultimate in comfort. Clean, fashionable design for today's lifestyle. Easy to assemble from Enrico Bartolini.
Now, Reuben, why do you suppose we have two price tags for one group of furniture?
Because
one is the right price,
right,
and one is not the right price.
Right.
What's the name of the show?
The Price is Right.
And so you must pick out the right price to win the furniture. Is it $1,499 or $1,245?
$1,499.
She believes the right price is $1,499. And four other people believe it is $1,499. The right price for the furniture is $1,499. Reuben, you've won the furniture. Well done. Bye-bye. We have another winner. We have another winner. And we have another game after these words.
As autumn draws near, the mother readies her young for school. New outer coverings fortify them against the cooler weather. And the resourceful mother has packed Rice Krispies treat squares, knowing her brood will want them at school, when they return, and while they practice their day's lessons. Content with this wholesome goodie, the family settles in for a cozy year. Kellogg's Rice Krispies treat squares, regular or chocolate chip. How's your den stocked?
Snap, crackle, pop, wake up call to the world.
If you have trouble getting around and would love to regain your independence, Elected Mobility would like to give you a Rascal scooter free. Call for your free color catalog and enter the Rascal Mobility Sweepstakes. It's our way of introducing you to the benefits of owning a Rascal. Join over 100,000 Rascal riders who found Rascal to be the easiest to operate, easiest to transport, and easiest to afford. Your Rascal can be insurance or Medicare reimbursable.
My Rascal has given me a new lease on life.
I didn't get around much at home until I got my Rascal.
I was burdened other people. Now I'm independent.
I call it taking a walk. I just jump on my Rascal and I take a walk.
Every month we give away another free Rascal. If you call right now, we'll give you up to 12 chances to win yours free. So call for your free color catalog. Call today. Don't delay. Next month's winner could be you.
To win a free Rascal, call 1-800-380-7171. That's 1-800-380-7171. Call now.
Now, Benjamin, you have been down there since the show began. I want to know a little bit more about you, because so far I have heard nothing right from you. What?
I've just been pacing myself.
You've been pacing yourself? You are a fast finisher, right?
Right.
Well, if you don't get with it, you're going to be finished. You know that. Where do you live, Benjamin?
I'm from Birmingham, Alabama.
And what do you do?
Oh, I am here to be discovered.
To be discovered?
This is my casting.
I have the feeling you've become a permanent part of our cast right here, Benjamin. Are you an actor?
Actor and a writer.
An actor and a writer.
Trying to pave the way for Southern playwrights and actors.
What sort of actor are you? I mean, do you do comedy? Do you do drama? Do you do...
A little bit of each. I'm trying to get beyond the Dukes of Hazzard stereotype. We'll see what I can do here.
You're trying to get on the Dukes of Hazzard?
No, I want to get beyond the stereotype there. I'm going to pave the way for us Southern people.
I see. What sort of thing do you write?
I'll be the male Sissy Spacek.
What sort of thing do you write?
I write plays and scripts.
I know, but comedies?
Comedies. Right.
And how long have you and Tanya been going together?
Too long at this point.
Down there, right? All right, John, who is going to join our happy little trio?
Bob, it's going to be Ann Zambrano. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Ann. Listen. Hear that train? Right on time with the next item up for bids and The Price is Right.
A new dishwasher. Whirlpool's portable, convertible, or under-counter dishwasher with Duraferm door, super scour cycle, and exclusive in-the-door silverware basket from the Whirlpool Corporation.
Ann, did you take a good look at that? What do you bid on?
$450.
Edward, it's your turn.
$496.
$496. Benjamin?
$500.
$500.
$500. Now it's Tanya.
$425.
$425. And the actual retail price is $458. And the winner is Anne. Anne has won. It is Anne who will play our next pricing game. Anne, will you come right up here on my right, please? Will you turn around, Anne? Will you look right over here at that beautiful sight?
A new car! Pontiac four-cylinder front-wheel drive J2000 coupe. Sleek and streamlined with an impressive list of standard features. An exciting new way to take on a highway in style from Pontiac. Comes with California emission, tinted glass, heavy-duty battery, and AM-FM radio. Bob?
Coming around on the turntable, we have the money game. Now, in the money game, you must pick out the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price of the car to win. When I take the numbers you choose off the board, if I find a dollar sign, we'll give you that much money. We'll put those over here. There are four spaces there, and if you fill those up, before you get the first two numbers and the last two numbers and the price of the car, the money's all you get. So get the first two numbers or the last two numbers as quickly as you can. What are they?
The first two, 69.
69. She has chosen 69, and we find a dollar sign. So we'll give her $69. Now what?
For the first two numbers?
I don't care. First two or last.
43.
43 is her next choice. Whoa, we got $43 for that. You have $112 now. Get the first two numbers or the last two numbers in the price.
72.
And here we have a dollar sign. $184. Now, if you don't get the first two numbers or the last two numbers in the price this time, you're all through because you'll fill those four spaces up.
75.
And we have the front of that automobile. Oh, I am so glad to see that. 7,500, and now get the last two.
28.
Is she a winner? No. She's a winner of $212. Where are the last two numbers? Number 10, someone says. Nope, number 10 is not it. 91, you think? No. What'd you say, 87? She says 87 now. There it is. Look, just where it belonged, too. Well, you did win $212, and I hope you enjoy spending it. Bye-bye. And I hope you enjoy the second showcase showdown on this show after we show you this.
The teachings that can change the world haven't changed. Those teachings come from Jesus Christ. His teachings can help you find answers in your life, bring you greater peace and happiness. You can have a free copy of the King James Version of the Bible when you call this toll-free number. It's a gift without cost or obligation from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. The teachings that can change the world haven't changed. They are free for the asking. Call now for a copy of the Holy Bible. It's a gift from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Some days it's crazy. My hair doesn't need a stylist. It needs a therapist. And that's just what I got with Pantene Pro-V Treatment Conditioner to calm damaged cuticles, adding shine and control. Pantene Pro-V, the No More Crazy Hair Days conditioner.
Attention diabetics and respiratory patients. Advanced Medical Support can provide you with your diabetic supplies and prescription medication for your respiratory condition at no cost to you if you qualify. You must have private insurance or Medicare with or without a supplement. Sorry, no HMOs. So So call now to see if you qualify for diabetic supplies and respiratory prescription medication at no cost to you. Call 1-888-800-SAVE. That's 1-888-800-SAVE. Members of the American Diabetes Association.
Hi, thank you, Mr. Olson. Did you ladies know that the one of you who is nearest to $1 on that wheel without going over will be in the showcase? Did you know that? Did you know that if you get exactly $1 in one spin or a combination of two spins, we will give you $1,000? Did you know that? Did you know that you would also receive a bonus spin? And how much will you get if it stops in one of the green sections?
$1,000?
No, you'd get $5,000. How much will you get if it stops on the $1 in the bonus spin?
You'd get $10,000.
$10,000. You know all about it. Now step over there and spin the wheel and be sure it goes all the way around. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, with the second showcase showdown on The Price is Right today. What will it be? It won't be $1. It will be about 30 cents. No, 85 cents. That's a good score. Is that enough? She turned and said yes, and we have 85 cents up there on the scoreboard. And here we have Reuben. Reuben, step over there and spin that wheel. Tried to beat that 85 cents. There we go. She almost spun herself under the wheel. Now, Reuben, that dollar is trying to get around here for you. That dollar is trying to get down here for you. Oh, it's not going to make it. One nickel. Spin it again. You're trying to be 85 cents and you have a nickel. Here's your second spin. 5 cents to build on. Hey, there's that 95. Stop right there. Well, Reuben, I'm sorry you didn't do any better than that, but I do thank you for being on our show. Cher, spin that wheel. Now Cher's out to beat that 85 cents. Will she do it? Watch the spinning wheel, ladies and gentlemen. I think you're going to end up with about one dime. And there it is. Spin it again. Now get yourself 90 cents and you're in business. 90 cents is going by right now. Now, it's going to get back, but it's going to be going a little fast, isn't it? Yes. She got one dime in her first spin. She's trying to beat 85 cents. She would if it stopped on 85 cents, and she wins. You win. No, she wins, and she has 85 and 10 is 95 cents. Yes, you win. Anne was jumping up and down and celebrating over here. And you are the winner, Cher. And you are going to be in the showcase. And the showcase is going to follow this message.
Just one big money. It's time for a toast. But first you gotta go and hug that host. So spread your arms out wide like you just don't care. And if you don't weigh much, throw him up in the air. You gotta grab him and squeeze him. There's no time to think. You just may fall. You're hugging Wink. So if he won't stand still, then tie him down. 'Cause hugging a host may be the best prize in town.
Are you wasting too much time ironing? Struggling with your board strings and slip padding? Does your iron burn and scorch your clothes? Introducing the incredible Iron Wonder System, the space-age ironing system that guarantees hassle-free ironing in half the time. First, slide the Wonder cover over your board. Big or small, it fits them all. The padding is built right in. No more bulging, tangles, strings, and slipping. The German-engineered heat-reflective material allows you to iron both sides at the same time, cutting ironing time in half. The cover reflects the heat so you can iron difficult denims in just one pass. Even layers of linens at the same time. Crease pants perfectly. Amazing! And it's stain resistant too. Just wipe and it's like new. The system also includes the Wonder Shield fabric protector. Just attach the Wonder Shield to any iron, turn the heat on high, and safely press any fabric without burning, scorching, or melting. Look, conventional irons can ruin transfers, but not with Wonder Shield. Glide over beads and press over buttons. Iron stiff cottons or fragile silks, all in the highest setting. No more ruined delicates. No more shiny pants. Order now and get the complete Iron Wonder System for the incredible price of only $19.95. But wait, If you call in the next 20 minutes, you'll receive the Miracle Duster. Watch, the incredible static-charged fibers attract dust like magic. And it comes with a built-in telescopic handle for all these hard-to-reach places. That's right, you get the Iron Wonder board cover and the Iron Wonder shield plus the telescoping duster. A $40 value for only $19.95. Order now.
Call 1-800-641-8880. Order the complete Iron Wonder system for only $19.95 and start ironing hassle-free in half the time. You'll get the Iron Wonder system, and if you order the next 20 minutes, the 43-inch telescoping super duster free. A $40 total value for only $19.95. Call now 1-800-641-8880. That's 1-800-641-8880.
Virgil, down there in Escondido, look where Cher is. Top winner in the showcase today. Oh, he's proud of his daughter. And the runner-up in the showcase today is Mayo right beside her. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, we will give you both showcases. Now, Cher, you may bid on the first showcase or you may pass it to Mayo and wait for the second. We want to see the first showcase, please.
Your showcase begins with this unique bedroom suite. From Vaughn Bassett, the Shinsu Group, an oriental masterpiece of beautiful styling and all-wood construction. The deep, rich finish is beautifully accented by elegantly decorated doors from Vaughn Bassett. And for a lovelier room, this bedding ensemble. From Norman's of Salisbury comes the exquisite Dresden Ensemble, a roughly quilted top bedspread complete with beautifully embroidered pillow shams and boudoir pillows from Norman's of Salisbury. And for a good night's sleep, this mattress set, Beauty Rest, is made with hundreds of individually pocketed coils for years of luxurious comfort and firm support. Beauty Rest mattress made only by Simmons. And you'll also enjoy this new air conditioner. Biomana, powerful and efficient room air conditioner providing quiet cooling with minimum energy use. High efficiency for long-lasting reliability only from Amana. And before retiring for the night, you can relax in this recliner spa. The Poly Recliner Acrylic Spa by Polynesian, completely portable for indoors or out. Just fill and plug in, all equipped and ready, the Poly Recliner by Polynesian Spas. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Cher, you may bid or you may pass. What do you wish to do?
I'm going to pass.
You are going to pass this showcase to Mayo. Mayo, what would you like to bid?
$5,473.
$5,473 is her bid on that showcase, and the audience seems to approve. Chair, are you ready to see your showcase? Let's show it to her.
Your showcase contains prizes mentioned during the early edition of the Price is Right News with anchor person Johnny Olson. From out of the blue to door number two, a hearty good afternoon. It's been a slow news day, so we'll start with a charming news item. There's a new champion this year in the local frog jumping contest. It seems that one fierce entrant broke all previous records by using a new trampoline. A trampoline with a unique round design for outdoor fun and recreation, ideal for physical fitness with features such as uniform bounce, a larger jumping area from round trampoline. And now, a quick word from our Hollywood correspondent, Janice.
Thank you, Johnny. I'm proud to report that a real juicy piece of Tinseltown dirt was quickly cleaned up over the weekend by a new carpet cleaner.
Host Dry Cleaner for Carpets, just the right amount of moisture to lift out deep down spots. Spills, stains recommended by leading carpet makers. And thank you for sharing that with us, Janice. I now have a most unique story from Washington. Never before has a recent bill sailed through Congress quite so fast. Observers credited the speedy passage to the fact that the bill was attached to a new sailboat. This is the exciting Catalina 22, a trailable racer cruiser. Loop rigged, it sleeps four as a pop top hatch for greater convenience. The Catalina 22, the trailer is included.
Gee, Johnny, what was the bill?
Oh, about $22 with tip. And that's the way it was on the early edition of our news showcase. And it's all yours if the price is right.
Here, it is all yours if the price is right. What is the price of that showcase? What is your bid? Give me your bid, Cheryl. Cher, I beg your pardon.
Okay.
Virgil's getting nervous, Cher.
$12,500
is her bid on that showcase. How well have they bid? We'll find out after we find out about this.
It looks like you're blushing.
I thought it was acne, but at my age?
I always felt like people were staring at me.
People kept asking me if I had sunburn. It was embarrassing.
The redness on your face that doesn't go away could be a skin condition called rosacea. Fortunately, rosacea can be treated. See a dermatologist and ask about trying Metrogel, the leading topical prescription treatment for rosacea.
I feel great.
Now I don't hide from the mirror anymore.
Call this toll-free number for a free informative booklet about rosacea. You'll also receive a free rebate good towards your first Metrogel prescription. People who are allergic to metronidazole should not use Metrogel. In clinical trials, less than 3% of people experience burning, stinging, redness, skin irritation, itching, or worsening of rosacea.
I'm open, I'm affectionate. I feel like my old self again.
Ask your dermatologist for more information about Metrogel and visit our website. Remember, call now to receive your free booklet and valuable coupon.
This face is looking good these days.
Let me tell you about how UC Lending kept us from drowning in debt. We owed a few people some money.
They had a lot of bills.
We couldn't get a loan to pay off our bills because of our credit history.
Oh, yes, they could.
My sister told me to call UC Lending. They put us in touch with this nice guy named Barry.
I thought his name was Larry.
Barry.
You would have thought he wanted us to get the money more than we did. He even came out to our house.
I was just doing my job.
He helped us put all our bills on one payment and saved us $300 a month. $300 a month.
He even helped us pay for this.
Just what she said.
We were so happy with UC Lending, we told a few friends.
If you own your home, call UC Lending now and let's see what we can do for you.
As autumn draws near, the mother readies her young for school. New outer coverings fortify them against the cooler weather, and the resourceful mother has packed Rice Krispies treat squares, knowing her brood will want them at school when they return and while they practice their day's lessons. Content with this wholesome goodie, the family settles in for a cozy year. Kellogg's Rice Krispies treat squares, regular or chocolate chip. How's your den stocked?
Snap, crackle, pop, wake up, call through the world.
Audience, would you like to have me begin with Cher, or would you like to have me have a look at this prize first? Yeah. This one? All right, we'll do it. Mayo has bid $5,473, and Mayo, the actual retail price of your showcase is $5,277. You went over by so little, but you are over. Now, Cher, you gave me a bid of $12,500. And the actual retail price of your showcase is $10,965. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a double overbid on the Price is Right today, and I'm sorry. Mayo, you've won some nice prizes, though, and I hope you've had fun.
I have, thank you.
And Cher, you've won some nice prizes,
really,
and
nice.
I hope you've
thank
had
you.
Fun. Bob Barker saying goodbye, everybody.
Speaking, while the prize is right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Taubman production.